The federal government looks likely to use this week to promote the budget to build momentum for the election, with a May 18 polling day almost certain. Prime Minister Scott Morrison is remaining tight-lipped on when he'll call the election. The opposition has accused the government of delaying the date to capitalise on taxpayer-funded advertising.
Beautiful day.
An election date may yet to be confirmed.
The election will be called in April and the election will be held in May. We're not doing this with any haste and we're not doing it with any delay.
But the government's pre-election and post-budget sell has already begun.
The Australian government is building a better tax system for hard-working Australians.
Taking to the nation's mastheads, the government promoting its funding to the pharmaceutical benefit scheme. The cost of the ads fall on the taxpayer and have come under question.
And how much money will we be spending on government advertising this week?
Well, we'll continue to spend on government advertising, just like the Labor Party spent $500 million on government advertising. But I tell you what, we won't
but
be
do you
doing.
Know what the figure is? But I mean, you're the Treasurer. What are you likely to spend this week?
Well, money is being spent in accordance with approved processes, and that's all transparent.
Figures from the start of January last year to the end of February this year show the government spent about $600,000 a day on advertising, well over $252 million in that period. That's not including money spent on ads for last week's budget.
I don't know what goes through the mind of the government most days. I think they think they're getting some marvellous tactical advantage. I've put it this way. This government wants to spend tens of millions of dollars on TV advertising to pump up their own tyres. That's why they're buying time, so they can spend some more of Australians' money.
The Prime Minister defended the government's promotion.
What we're doing is talking about the budget we released last week. We do that after every budget. I don't set my plans based on Bill Shorten's preferences and what he would prefer.
While the Prime Minister bats off questions about government advertising, speculation about when Australians will go to the polls will likely dominate this week. The Australian Electoral Commission has made it clear a May 25 date wouldn't be ideal, meaning unless the Prime Minister calls an election tomorrow, May 18 looks all but certain. Pablo Viñales, SBS World News.